But I'm being attacked right now. Wait a minute. I was waiting for someone to get ready. So I started doing some stuff. Wandering around the map, eating some food, beating up tugs. Eh, what's this? A silver. Oh wait, another silver plate. Cool. This is like my 50. Wow. My ribs. Come here. Oh. Yay! This might be the. Did I change the stream title? I did not. Oops. This might be the finale, but probably not, actually. So, because it might be the finale, I'm using my Life 2D mode. Let's see how well that goes. Maybe the finale? Well, I mean, we're on chapter 13 of 16. These chapters are pretty short if you actually focus on them. But we also kind of started a tiny bit late. So we'll see. I woke up and heard. It was my BB happily snoring, and I'm not messing with that man. I tried attacking him, and he immediately leaved my hold. I'm not messing with that guy. He's too dangerous.
me snoring is too dangerous?
No, not you. Him. You don't see the guy. Are you looking at
I thought you were still talking about me. My bad.
Cool. You're not dangerous, BB.
One chair between us, because we're not in.
Somebody break the sounds. What do we even say to each other now? Back to Sotenburi then.
お前。
We're starting off emotionally.
あれだけ知りたかった私の過去。どんな事実でも受け入れられると思ってた。でも
As you can tell, BB is half asleep. He may fall asleep at any moment.
No, I'm not. Not asleep, by the way. Damn!
Kiryu's only ever loved Yumi, by the way. Why would they retcon this?
Damn!
Why would they go through the effort? He's a man, BB.
Yeah, we like.
They have large shovel hands. Why would they go through the effort remaking this and then like retcon the entire thing? BB, do you feel the same, Uwu? Do you feel the same, Uwu? No matter what you find out about me, you won't take any less of me.
Yeah. Of course, that's... I've always said I've not said it directly, but you've always known that.
I'm sorry, I'm a girl, feel your pee-pee.
It's up to you to believe me or not.
Well, I'm going back to Osaka for now. I'll head straight for the station and check out this disc, okay? I can't imagine a system near me having any trouble with it.
That's good.
I don't know what's on this, but no matter what it is, even if it's more pain, I'm ready to accept it. Hey. Thank you. Alright, I'm off then. I fixed my mouth, it doesn't phase in and out anymore. Tate!
Hey, carrier!
What's up?
I just got a word from Dr. Emote.
Oh, yeah.
What the?
He was that doctor, back alley doctor from the first game. The guy who said, "You're racist because you're not treating me." And he didn't say anything. It turns out the guy was as he'd had kidney stones or something. He's okay.
Okay.
But the kid had like a ruptured pancreas. They just didn't say anything. So they had to assume.
Oh my God. That's not good.
Really? It's good to hear.
Oops. Yeah, but apparently he's talking like a he's talking a little crazy.
You mean he's delirious?
He's been babbling about bombs. Anyway, I'm headed.
Don't just dismiss something like that.
Date? Date? Okay.
There's bombs everywhere in the city. He's just delirious from like all the drugs we gave him. What a silly guy. Anyway, I need a cough, excuse me. Ew. Yeah, the Pokemon. Catch him, gonna catch them all. Pokemon!
Catch them all! Get me Pokemon! That's what I mean. Here! Here!
Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. That's not what I wanted to do. No, not you. I wanted to pipe on the ground. Well, it's too late now.
Oh, he
yeah, he did. Where'd he go?
Yeah.
Is that him?
I'm not sure.
Anyway. Bitch, go. Oh, wait, I'm going the wrong way. It's this way. Yakuza. Maybe the finale, perhaps. In chapter, what, 13? Of 16? In the Kiwami 2? It must be very close to the end.
Let's
see. Where are the bombs?
もう大丈夫です。カズキ、すまなかったな。こんな目に遭わせちまって。いえ、伊達さんには助けてもらったんです。何言ってるんだ。いや、本当です。あ、ウェルカム。I forgot to say that part. 救い出してくれたんですから。救い出してくれたんですから。こんばんは。どういう。実は半年ほど前から私は監禁されてたんです。半年も。
And you didn't notice? I tell you, like his best friend, his right hand
man.
あれは俺じゃない。例のもう一人の男だ。最初は俺も信じられなかったよ。自分そっくりの人間がもう一人いるなんてな。その男は韓国人でした。Secret Koreans. You're everywhere. そうです。
店先で急に襲われた。
Just like Filipinos, BB. A bunch of artists and stuff. I think are cool. Turns out they're Filipino.
Yeah, that's a shocker to me.
おそらく Kiryu-san, Date-san, yatsura, とんでもない ことを話していました.
何だ?
監禁中に知ってしまったんですが, yatsura はこの街を破壊するつもりなんです.
Uh-oh.
どういうことだ?
爆弾は1個じゃない。
す
でに多くの爆弾がこの町に仕掛けられているはずです。
え？
奴らは着々と準備を進めてました。
爆弾の場所は？
ただ、
数
は分かります。いくつだ？連中は言ってました。26年前、殺された恨みの数だけの爆弾を用意したと。
The whole game is wiped out. How many people say like 20?
確か例の事件で死んだ人間は
a shit ton, basically.
33.
爆弾は全部で33個。一つがミレニアムタワーの爆破。そしてもう一つが昨日倉橋が準備したものだとすると。
Oh, so the Millennium Tower.
残りは31個だ。
キリュウ、俺は警察に事情を話して爆処理を発動できるように要請する。
But you don't even know where it is.
爆発物処理班のことだ。たとえ爆弾が見つかったとしても、専門知識がなきゃ処理することはできんからな。
わかった。
He's one of them. He's gonna be defusing one of them.
No, this, I gotta go to Tojo Clan HQ. I gotta report back to Yayoi about what's going on.
Why?Why would you need to do that?
Tonight, the Goryu clan is going to hit Kamurocho with everything they've got.
Nani?
What? You sure?
Yes. And now more than ever, we need a Tojo clan on our side. On the city's side. The only way we save this town is if everyone does their part. Them too. It's power of Fuenchu.
Makes sense. Leave the bomb squad to me then. I'll call you if anything comes up.
Oh yeah, remember that guy Shindo? Guy who like tried to take over the clan because he wanted Yayoi?
Mm-hmm.
Apparently the fandom calls him the MILF Hunter.
Bruh.
That's his legacy, that's the only thing he's remembered for.
the MILF Hunter.
Yeah. We're in the climax now, well, nearly BB.
Mm-hmm.
You clipping your nails.
No. I'm not.
Excuse me.
Doing no such thing.
You sound like something stuck in my troop. Oh, I woke up early yesterday because I had a dream that I was trying to catch a spider. But then it escaped and I woke up panicking thinking, it's in my bed, where is it? And then I felt like my blanket brushed against my skin and freaked me out because I thought it was a spider. Then I woke up and realized it was just a dream.
It was only just a dream.
I'm dumb, teehee.Yayoi! You used just a lot.
Mm-hmm.
We haven't really done anything yet.
What do you mean, 大丈夫?
Only 31 bombs, we can handle it.
We only have 10 suits! Bombs.
そうは言っても、主だった幹部は殺されちまって、組員は浮き足だって、まとまりがつかない状態なんだよ。
柏木さん、どれくらい兵隊を集められるんだ?
そうだな。神村町周辺の組織に声をかければ300ぐらいはなんとか。
That's a lot.
柏木さん、その300人、俺に預けてくれ。
Yeah, maybe you've been doing anything, Daigo. You've been getting your ass handed to over and over again.
Yeah, pretty much.
すぐに招集をかける。
I'll be a leader for once. Just kidding.
You gotta step up to the streets.
立ち上がってくれるんだね。
親父や風間のおじきが体を張って守ったこの町をゴーダリュージのような奴に好きにさせたくねえんだ。合流会を返り討ちにしてやる。
大河、お前。
Oh, Fuji.
Hold.
Synchronized cars.
Why are they driving so Someone just literally hit duplicate and then, you know. Bruh.
Hey, it's the boys.
It's one of those big fights.
Oh, see Daigo's tattoo? See how there's a dragon? Yeah,
there is a dragon.
That dragon's supposed to represent Kiryu, like guiding him, being like his advisor.
Oh.
Apparently.
That's cool.
いいか。 これは登場会だけの問題じゃねえ。関東の極道
組織の存在感の戦いだ。 I'm sorry, can you do this speech without your clothes off?
I want to prove how much of a man I am. I'm a heretic.
世間様からやすい。 I'm a Yakuza. 綺麗事
かもしれない。 It's a cue you, I take my shirt off any opportunity.
I'm taking your shirt off!
だから世話になったこの町に恩返しがしたいんだ。天下の登場会の組員として体張って合流会の
As a leader, I'm gonna bear everything. See, they all respect him. They think he's cool.
誰もが認める登場会の後目ですね。
Oh, here he comes.
Ish, moshi moshi.
Order.
Ano ne.
Wakatta. Sugu ni Sai no Kawara e mukau.
Oh, here we go.
Did Flores find him?
Date-san kara da.
No.
Nani ka mondai ga atta rashii.
Oh no!
Okay. I don't want to remember this perk, dude. Let's head to Purgatory. Date-san's waiting for us there.
Head to the Purgatory. Yeah. What do you think he wants?
Yes, talking or walking. Run out of time to me. I don't know. We should hurry.
I don't know. Right, right. Yeah, good point.
Look, BB, you heard Jolly B. Now there's Jolly Besk.
What the fuck?
What kind of mascot did they have? Is it a wasp? A butterfly? Oh, BB.
I banned him, don't worry.
You know how I like that new Monster Hunter armor, the red, the roses one?
Yeah,
some people.
One.
Yeah, some people think it's gonna be a spider monster, but some people think it might be a moth instead, or at least they're hoping it'll be a moth.
Oh yeah! One of the arachnid monsters in Rise did have a costume such as that.
Plays on horse skins, excuse me, but also the hammer set, the armor set and the weapon, people are hoping to be an octopus monster.
Oh no, please don't tell me there will be water battles.
I mean, it's wild, so they might make it more enjoyable. I never really properly experienced underwater battles. I only know the Jura doors, whatever. And the Avios.
Yeah.
And they're annoying because then my voice, ew. And they're annoying because they just stay in the water all the time. They won't come out and actually attack me, so I have to wait around for 10 minutes for them to come out so I can attack them. And
they're
retreat.
Shit.
Hey Dagon, do we heat move together? Oops. Whee!
Daigo!
It's time. Whee! Do you see that, Daigo? We can do that together. You and me, come on.
Come on, Daigo!
Whee!
Prove your worth!
Don't you want to team up with your Uncle Cass? Make the daddy never had.
Bruh. Oh, oh.
There you go. You can't do a heat move if you do something like that. Damn it, Taika. Eh.
I'm getting the last hit. Fuck you.
I'm gonna kill you now. This way, kill you.
Oh my god, why do you
hey,
have
Daigo,
to go over
Daigo,
you
take some sexy pictures? Daigo?
Oh yeah,
that Daigo.
What the fuck? Oh, he disappeared.
Daigo, oh. What are you... Daigo?
Daigo?
Daigo? What are you...
Daigo?
What are you doing?
I'm here, Oh, Daigo! No! Over here, Daigo! I think he's- Oh, no, he found his way. Ah, he's coming! Hey, Uncle Cass, what's up? I was just, you know, testing the bars. Don't worry about me. Yeah, look at that pose. Jojo pose.
Oh, one of the Olympic athletes, the one to represent Japan, I think. Stroke a Jojo pose after win. Did you see that pee-pee?
Oh, no, actually.
I think he was a Japanese marathon runner or something like that. Oh, I haven't been paying too much attention to the Olympics. Never really care about the Olympics.
Hmm.
Apparently they're going to take place in LA next, in 4 years. That's going to be a mess.
Yeah! America!
Wee! Do 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 do.
Whack him!
Do 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 do. Kiss me, baby! Choo 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 choo.
Chilly.
If you're tired, will you tell me or will you like try to tough it out?
I'll try to tough it out.
Let's go to the bathroom together, Daigo.
Just like what men do. Casually. Wait, Daigo can't enter this place. Mm-hmm. Oh, nope, never mind.
What do you mean?
I'm blind, I was just looking at the mini map, my bad.
Even Karen can come in here, but she's a bit weird out though. Why do you want me to go into the men's bathroom? Oh, that's why, okay.
Silly.
Purgatory! Erica wanted me to come in here and play blackjack and win. That's what I did, but then she's like, oh, I guess you didn't get enough Yakuza, so I don't know what she wants.
What?
I think it might have been like a mistranslation. She actually wants me to win like 1,000 or something. She wants me to win a specific amount. And they just didn't tell me that part.
The question is it really blackjack or probably...
Yeah, she's like, is there a card game that even I can play? I want to see you play it and win.
Losers.
I'm now in debt, Erica, thanks. We had to sell the apartment, Erica. Oh yeah, I forgot, you were accused of murder. Yeah? You don't have any solid proof. Not officially, but we can do it.
Yeah. Take it matters into your own hands. One man team, let's go.
It's me, Kiryu, what do you expect?
Time to set aside their differences and protect Kamurocho. For now.
For once, the florist doesn't have the answers.
Oh boy. Yeah, Majimoni-san.
Yeah.
Yeah. Will you help? I guess he will. Huh? Is he trying to break the table?
He's trying to give himself brain damage, apparently. You know, be smacking enough times to come back on, right?
Because of maintenance. Okay, okay. That's enough, Majima! You're just breaking it now!
BB, you're gonna clip. Wait. What do I have you on? Do I have you on 200%? Yes. Let me put you on 150 at least.
Majiba. Yeah.
At least you sound louder than usual.
Majibata!
He he'd probably still do it even if he doesn't have a helmet on. Bye, Dot Day. You're not sitting on the platform, Dot. Why is there a green thing?
I can't believe that worked.
Oh, Cindy's back on.
How did that...
Thank you for following.
It's the main H. It's the original HQ, right? We're slamming your head.
Sometimes you gotta use your head, Tihi.
A bit too literally. You are the florist. Do your thing. This is for free, Flores. the whole city's in danger. That includes you.
Mm-hmm. And your deadbeat son that you don't like.
Mm-hmm.
Hello. It's Kiryu.
This is Kiryu.
Oh,
hey, Kiryu-san! It's the bartender over at Bantam.
It's the guy that tried to kill me. Mm. Wanted him anyway. What's wrong?
Omi Alliance just,
Nani?
Nigo Ryu?
Yeah! They want to find you and they're, oh shit!
You okay? Oh, so I skipped that. Damn it.
Kuso! Damn it.
Kuso! Kuso, daro.
My friends are in trouble here.
Yeah.
You gotta help everyone to try to kill me.
Mm-hmm.
I know Dad goes out for it too. His puffy jacket where he looks like a bad boy. I think from like the next game on where he's just always seen in a suit. He's all business.
Maybe, like I said, I would love to have a puffy jacket if only my country doesn't fucking...
Oh. Ish? Man, I'm a man in demand.
Kiryu, this is a moto.
What's wrong? You okay?
Some men claiming to be the Goryu clan just busted into my clinic and they're hell-bent on wrecking it. Hey, what are you- stop!
Doc? Can't drag any civilians into this. They will. They have.
They just did.
who do you want to save first? Beep beep the bartender try to kill us or the doctor doesn't talk to us? The doctor doesn't communicate properly.
But he does help us. There's a third one.
It was this time, hello? Oh, of course.
Oh, we're definitely saving you, yeah, first. No doubt we're definitely saving you, yeah, first. It's the Goryu clan! They're-
Boy.
Yuya.
I'm okay! I'm not- I'm fine. We'll do whatever we can here, Kiryu-san. You focus on stopping them.
Alright, do your best. I'll be there as soon as I can. Canberry, okay, Canberry.
We're saving him first.
Eesh.
He has done a lot of stuff for
us. He helped me save the Mashba Construction Company. Oh, mm-hmm. Another- oh, it's the informant, right?
The informant, yeah. Oh god, Kiryu-san, it's terrible, Taihenda!
What's wrong?
The Goryu clan are raising hell all over town, doesn't look like it. It's like an invasion! Nobody can stop them!
Yeah, I just got a call from the bartender down at Bantam. He said Goryu hit him too.
Don't hurry, there won't be a town left to save!
I know. I was on my way and then you stopped me. It cost me valuable time. Yeah. The bartender's dead now because of you. Yuya!
Yuya, save Yuya first!
That's the plan! It won't let me. It's either Bantam or the doctor. I think they want me to go to the bartender first. That's supposed to do.
Bartender? No, just go to the closest one.
You're one of those families, aren't you? Because you guys don't have your shit together, it's all your fault. You stupid jerk.
Why are we going to Bantam first?
Because I can go here to Bantam, then I can go down here to the doctor, and then after that I can go down here to Stardust.
Okay.
Instead of looping around going the long way, I guess. Not now.
Okay.
I got a city to save. If you try to beat me up, you blow up too. You want to? You wanna be in the little itty bitty pieces? Where are the tugs? Here they are.
I wanted to make a joke, but I feel like it's not.
Let's go! Shine!
Alright. Kill him. Kill him, BB! Oh, wow!
Physics!
Yeah? Oh, he knows how to fight.
Eh, so do I. Watch me snap this man's neck.
Bam. Oh, he did.
Yeesh.
Did you actually let this tiger drop?
I don't think so. I wasn't holding the R button.
Oh shit!
Whee!
Oh,
let's go for a ride.
Is that like a special heat move?
Yeah, I can only do it in this pair.
Cool.
I can't tiger drop. Eh. I still can't get the timing down.
It's really short.
Sometimes I do it by accident instead. Hey, you're safe now. I just stopped him. We don't even say anything to him. We come here, we save his life, we leave.
We leave. Look, BB. Kiryu is a busy man. He has to save the whole town by himself.
He?
All by himself.
Yay, nice food.
Yay.
Okay, now I'm fully healed again.
You and the doctor. I'm dying here!
But I'm hungry. I'm a hungry, hungry boy. I'm a growing man.
I'm a growing man. Here you, you're getting old. Stop. But I'm hungry.
Run around the city, the whole entire city, beating up random guys. It makes men hungry, you know?
Yeah, that's true.
Spunky.
Did you say spunky?
That's what the sign said. Did you see it?
No.
Except what comes next.
Okay.
Except this couch. Never mind. Oh wait, it is a couch.
Yeet.
Stop that.
Oh shit, that's cool.
Wait, you're the boss? This guy looks scary, Ishizaki, he looks scarier than you do.
Don't worry about it.
Stop that.
Oh my god, good. What's with this angle?
This is a small confined room.
Yeah, I know, it's so cool. It's so cinematic because of it. I thought you were gonna do something cool with it, and you just threw it!
What do you mean, that was cool? Let's go, Yuya.
Okay. You're right, baby. I love you.
See? Spunky. It's back alley doctor right before all these sex shops.
Mm-hmm. It's all spunky!
And then, finally, Yuya. Is he being surrounded by motorbikes again?
Cutscene. Oh no! Well, I just. Oh well.
It's true, you didn't break anything.
Yeah?
Doria, a notebook, how was the truck thing? How many times did you get stuck in the mud?
Doria!
Fight me!
Have you been playing Tekken?
That's what Kiryu just said.
Oh, is it?
Oh, it's him himself. The big man.
I thought Kiryu said Yuya!
Anyway. No, the Tugs are saying, well, whatever. It was trucking good. But were you trucking good? Yeah. Were you trucking bad?
Or you flipped around?
Did your tires pop?
Good shit. Go nuts, boys.
Get him, boys.
Like, there's just like five of you. I can take you on.
I flipped multiple times.
Good job! Is that an achievement?
Well, I mean, it's better than a lot. Is it?
Fair enough.
But welcome, we're gonna try to beat the game. Well, we're gonna try to get as much of the game done as possible today. Cause my EP EP.
I'm not EP, I am awake right now.
You are now, but soon.
Well, yeah, that's how body clock works. And hi, Wolf!
Yeah, Wolf, hello. I didn't see you there because I. Oops.
That was sick.
I got no more bullets. How was your weekend?
How's everyone's weekend?
Oops. Whee! You lovable nerds.
Yes, I'm nerd, but the worst kind. I like tech. I'm a tech bro. Ah!
AI bro, you better say AI bro.
No. Tech bro. Oh, shit, samurai moment, let's go.
Let's talk to people in Discord all night. Ooh. Dead, you haven't fun. All weekend, wait. Did you sleep?
He probably didn't.
Are you gonna fight me here? This isn't really dramatic enough.
Oh really? You're gonna kill me on my like lowest point? My lowest strength? Don't you want to have honor and fight me with your... Okay, he might kill me. He won't. I want to fight you at your
peak. I want to fight you at your peak.
Yeah, this is such a Goku moment.
Sorry. He's supposed to be 30. So he...
Who's 30 here?
Ryuji. Ryuji's 30 and Kiryu's... 39? No, he's 38. Yeah, because Yuki is 39, and Kiryu's like, oh, older sister. Catch me!
I'm getting burned out of work.
Looks 30, sounds 70.
You know how I realize. I started clicking my tongue every time I see some messages. Even if it's just a normal message. Hey, hi, Tech. Follow up on this. I just do that. Fuck.
The town ties point.
Fuck off! What the hell is that weird outline? Okay. They...
Oh. Apparently the PC port is kinda... it's okay. If I was playing this on the PS4, I think it would've looked smoother. Yay, chapter 4! Oh, we're in chapter 4! Oh! Anyway, we have two left. We might actually finish it then, huh? Depends how long the cutscenes are. Oh, yeah, of course, my skill level. Can I actually beat him?
It's actually just story now. Yeah. We've kind of finished most of them. Well, all of the side quests.
There's one more. There's a few more to do, but I don't want to fight them. You're scary. I tried.
Yeah, they'll.
It's gonna take a while.
Pull out a bazooka on you.
Yeah. 俺も和樹さんもこの街がなければ今の自分はなかったんです。Never seen you not one shot things. I bumped the difficulty of the hard, so we'll see. 許せないんです。
I've never seen you not watch. I know you got it. Yeah, maybe you got this. Yeah. Maybe like, bumped up the difficulty too hard.
It's okay, you're a side character in a Yakuza game.
Oh my God.
You're not supposed to be cool.
I mean, he has a square face.
You're supposed to suffer, so it makes me look cooler.
That makes sense. You're gonna make Kiryu invincible. He's like, damn it, Kiryu, it's not always about you. It is.
Hey, put your shirt back on.
Showed up late.
Did he take his shirt off just for that one speech?
Yeah, like I told you, he doesn't have to show. Take his shirt off.
No. I want to fight him properly. Oh, that was quick.
Oh no, the crazy... The man... This is the scene! Oh no!
We're in the sheet.
Dude, you're just guessing! Oh my God. Even I would be tensed up. Oh wait, the countdown is still not going down. Oh, is it a series of... Wait. That basically just made you cut all of them then. Yeah, I would be scared too. Oh, come on. This is a construction company, by the way, not a Yakuza. No shit, it comes down to a 50-50 gamble. Just pull both! Oh no! Oh my god, it boils down to an e-mini.
You already cut the red one.
They don't call him the mad dog for a reason, huh? Oh shit. Yeah? It was just cut out from it.
It's okay, it was just a dream.
It was just a dream. It was... You know what? Fuck it, that would happen. It was just a dream, it was just a bad dream. She was just dreaming, guys. Calm down. Calm your tits. We good, G. That's still funny.
Nani?
You mean it, Majima-san, trying to defuse the bomb?
Yeah, that was a bad idea, huh? Yeah, he's taking care of the last one, as we see.
You don't know him, like... Never mind, we just gotta trust him. I go back to territory in the meantime. He won't die, it's
gonna be bad if he don't trust his instincts. Yeah, it basically has the same plot armor as...
Yeah, but I was thinking... Might as well defuse a bomb? Yeah, she's like a really nice guy. He's like suffering, long time suffering as much as right-hand man. But is he actually pretty competent when we don't see him?
Maybe, yeah.
Like, I think Masha says something about him chasing people down for shakedowns and stuff. Maybe he's actually kind of intimidating to normal people. But he just has to do it Majima every day, so it makes him look worse.
Maybe you could compare intimidation compared to Majima.
Dago, you're just standing there.
I'm bossing you around, Kiryu.
You're not my boss yet. So yayoi.
Yeah.
Prove yourself, punk.
One day.
Prove yourself, punk. Take out this guy by yourself. Do it. I softened him up for you. Go, Daigo. Go. Go, Daigo. Go, go. Oh, you missed, Daigo. Oh,
he missed. He missed. Go, Daigo.
You're paying for that, Daigo.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not paying for that.
He uses the Taiga plan funds again. Watch us 10 billion go down the drain again.
Here you go. See, you can do it if you try.
Oh shit, and they looked at each other. Good job, Tygo.
Do I need a heal? Hey, Tygo, watch me eat some more food. Eat a bunch of... Hello. I'm here for everything on your menu. Everything. Except those three, because I can't fit them in. Okay, and Dio gets none of it.
Oh my god, the other points are already 999. Wait, what are you missing on your heat move? Why can't you max it out, though?
I think I need to beat the M ones.
Yeah,
I know teaching how to properly break my limits, but it's okay. I really don't want to. I tried finding the guy behind Serena off screen, and he burned me. He paralyzed me. He stunned me. He did a lot of damage. I think I had to turn the difficulty down to actually try to beat him.
Yeah, defeat him on easy, do it. I feel like even though you put it down to easy, it's still gonna be hard.
Mm-hmm. I mean, he's the super boss. Yeah, at least they make a game. Yeah, we only have like one and a bit chapters left.
Is there really just one chapter left?
Oh, yeah, there's 16, and this is 15. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We're probably already halfway through this chapter.
Yeah.
Do do do.
Look who
survived.
Motherfucker. My man.
It was real. The camera saw a bad ending.
Bro, Majima's blocking his pants because his pants is filled with piss. From being scared. I still love how they don't know how to build a building, but they just will. Bruh.
I'm competent.
Why does Kiryu's skin look smooth here? What the fuck?
He looks so old in Yakuza 0 when he's supposed to be a young, fresh-faced 20-year-old.
Yeah?
But now he's supposed to be like a gruff, middle-aged man. He doesn't even look it.
He puts up a shit ton of moisturizer. Or
he's the oldest looking 20-year-old, but then the youngest looking 39-year-old. Our last chance to hang out with Haru because she didn't say anything.
Yeah, she just. Kiryu, I've got something to tell you.
Yeesh.
You meet me at Serena later.
You can tell me right now, I've already done everything with Erica. Sure, but can you just tell me now?
Yeah. No, sorry, but this isn't the time or the place. I'm a little busy right now myself.
This is your last point of no return. What do you mean?
I'll give you a call when I'm done. Why don't you take Haruka out for a bit in the meantime? Like, poor girl has been on pins and needles waiting for you.
Yeah, you're right.
But we did everything already.
Yep.
I'll talk to you soon.
Yep.
No, Ikko, we go home.
I mean, I guess I can show you. I wonder why Nicknays are in cages like that. No, you don't, Haruka. You don't wonder anything. Don't worry about it. I mean, I guess I can try to take them on again and show you what I mean. I put on a piece of equipment that nullifies status elements like burn and stuff, so maybe that'll make him a bit easier.
Ooh.
He still does a lot of damage, though.
Yeah.
Burn, baby, burn! Hi there.
Hi.
Suspicious man, Jiro M1. It's cool.
We're gonna fight, and you're gonna die.
You, me, the suspicious back alley.
Go, BB!
That's a bomb!
There's a bomb behind you! Holy!
Yeah, usually he set me on fire with those because I have this amulet thing that protects against status ailments.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, and I also have this armor I got from the bouncer mission to auto-block guns.
Mm-hmm.
I had an opportunity to do a heat- there we go. Yay! Let's be cheap. Cause this guy's cheap.
Yeah! Fuck you, Jiro Ammon. Almond? Ammon? What the hell? He has a barrier! That's not fair! Just keep stabbing him. Fuck it.
He barely did any damage. Is this... is there...
oh, it might be heat protected or something.
Yeah. Like that. No, it's going... his health's going down normally again. I thought I had to do like a QTE with him.
Yeah, no, it's heat protected, see?
Oh, I had to fight him normally then, okay.
Yeah.
We were just way down.
Oh! Oh, but your weapon still works, though. You don't really have to... Tiger drop it. What the fuck?
Huey! Oh.
Stop blocking! Oh, oh, yeah!
Hmm, he destroyed my thing.
Bring out your weapon, BB, fuck it!
Hmm...
you can, right? It's just heat movement.
But he keeps doing this too.
Filipino martial arts!
The power to feed the beach!
That's good.
Yeah.
Oh, you did damage then.
Because his barrier's good.
Yeah! Yeah! Filipino try!
That was awful.
That was a great ending. What do you mean it was awful?
Oh. My brother's still out there. You'll die with Ammon hands one day. I don't want to fight the other ones. Well, that was just one brother. There's one more brother, I think. And once I beat all of them, I have to. Then I can get my ultra. My super.
Ultra OP accessory.
Well, no. After I beat them, I could finally unlock my. I can actually go beyond my limits. Even further beyond.
Well, you gotta buy some food now, BB.
That's okay. I still have a lot of medicine.
No.
Let me eat. Leave me alone.
いらっしゃいませ.
It's not enough. I need more help.
ありがとうございました.
This one too.
いらっしゃいませ.
Takoyaki.
Okay.
Yeah, I think that's
Kimitaze. ありがとうございました.
Now.
You're welcome.
Don't even know where the final guy is. Oh wait, he's right there in teeter. Well, we're not that far away, actually. Let's give it a shot, at least.
Okay.
Just to see what's...
yeah, we still can't go to the story.
I can't? Oh, I guess I can. I'm supposed to do something specific with Haruka first, I guess.
No, I think you, I believe you're waiting for a call from Date, but yeah, I guess that's the trigger, huh?
Hello.
Oh, that dude disappeared.
Suspicious me. Sango Emon.
Sango. Look at that chin.
Feel the wrath of the Emon brothers.
Mm.
Oh.
Oh.
Put that down. You're all attacking something like this in the middle of the city? Are you crazy?
Yes, he is.
You're all these normal people going about their business.
So he dodges backwards if you if he's about to fire. Interesting.
Are you gonna shoot me that point blank?
Yeah? Nope, there's the barrel roll in the shot.
Crazy. Absolutely crazy.
You got one more heat move. Oh, he's red.
The more I use a specific heat move, the less damage it does. I can't keep spamming the same moves.
Sticks! Oh, he has heat move barrier.
Yeah. Tui! And spaghetti with meat sauce. I've been making a lot of spaghetti recently.
Oh, hell yeah.
I still need to make a Philippine spaghetti. I know. Wait, I thought I was. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I actually tried putting this on because I thought if this thing's burned me and I'm wearing equipment that makes me immune to burn, does it still burn? It does.
Well, at least now you know. Oh, that's a good tactic, actually.
Stop that.
Oh! Oh, wait! Oh, wasn't he in barrier anymore?
He is, that's but. Weird. Oh.
Oh.
Do you want to continue?
No. What the fuck? That's yeah, not so fair!
That was Sango M.
Oh shit! No. Arca, please. Do something. Want something. Just give me what the wood. Where do you what do you feel like doing? I don't want to kill another set. I am a man.
She wants to look no at the. More. She wants to look at the caged ladies. He calls me once he's done. Yeah. I have to wander around until he talks to me. Give me a sign, Date. Give me a sign.
Hang out with Haruka.
Oh, no worries. I guess it's time, like 10 minutes in-game time or something like that. Yakajima. A shroomer?
Oh shit, you're right.
What happened to you? You became rich, you became an asshole. I guess your mushroom business really took off.
Mushroom business.
I wonder if Kamiyama has anything new.
Double shift.
Yeah, this is the stuff I bought from the infinite durability weapons. Apparently once I beat the game, he unlocks more stuff. Like, I think in post-game you get the photon laser, the Star Wars tank.
Oh, the lightsaber!
Oh, and I think you get the golden gun from him as well. Mm-hmm. The golden gun is the thing you got from Zero after you completed your completion list or something. It was like your max reward. And it one-shots everyone. What is it? Take me to casino and purgatory. I'm old enough now, right? No. You need to be 18 plus.
Let's just do it that way we can get on.
Does he want me to go somewhere specific?
I don't think
do I need to see a specific cutscene with Haruka?
No.
But then I have to wait. Here's this one heat move I want to do. Here it is. Yay! I finally got to do it.
Damn.
I need to be higher up than there. I should do it again. Never mind. Now watch me do it. Something else.
Watch me naming.
Okay.
Okay, well.
50,000? Oh wow. Oh yeah, it seems if I grab him on the stairs like this, I just knocked him over. Yeah. If I grab him above the stairs, I just throw him down. If I grab him under the stairs, I yanked him down. I don't know. Something like that.
Such a specific.
Yeah?
My tongue.
Stop that. You're still alive. I tiger dropped you, but you're still alive. Here we go. Anyway, into the pole.
Yeah?
Date, call me. Call me maybe. Call me now, do it. There's no marker on my map, so like it's not I had to do anything specific.
It'll be so funny if you accidentally softlocked yourself because you did all of the side
quests. I mean, it surely would have accounted for that. And also, this game's years is old at this point. So like, if there was a bug like that, people would have reported and they would have fixed it by now.
Fair enough.
Hey. Damn. I'm gonna hurt someone. Hey. It's time.
Well, finally. So it was just a time,
just
right?
Kiryu. Oh right, I forgot to press one.
It's me! I just finished up my preparations.
Can you swing by Serena when you get the fish? Use. There's something I need to say before Sayama gets back into town. Alright.
I thought that was going to be the last line and it'll switch over to Kiryu, but no.
Is there a taxi here? No. Guess I gotta run back then. This is it, BB, the final stretch. Are you ready?
Yes.
Are you sure? Do you want to fight me?
Okay, guys, just a fair warning. There is a chance of disconnection, but she will pause it as soon as...
As I realize, yeah.
As she realizes.
My dad didn't call them at the weekend.
And that's okay. It's fine. Ooh. Ooh. Don't make me tase you.
How you tase me, BB?
The sparks of love. The tingling.
You're gonna have to kill me every time I hug you.
What can I say? I'm electrifying. Oh my god, that's so cringe. I'm so sorry.
My BB's too hot to handle.
I was scrolling so much Instagram reels earlier.
Uh-huh. Are your Instagram models too hot to handle?
No, it's more of the memes, maybe. Maybe the only model here in my Instagram is the models of the computers and tech.
No way, baby, I'm like a 3D models.
Actual 3D models of tech.
Anta.
Ah, it's you. He was like Date's rival, Kiwami.
Oh, right.
He was like trying. It seemed like he's on the corrupt politician guy's side and he wanted to cover up the conspiracy, but then at the last minute he changed his mind.
Yeah.
Hey, chotto.
Haruka.
Haruka, don't go off on your own. Wait in the bathroom or something.
She's gonna get kicked.
Don't leave her alone. What are you doing? It's gonna be five times now.
He's gonna get kicked out again. I swear to God, Kiryu! Oh, boy. Oh, well.
Kiryu, hello. Are we playing? Thank you for the read. Shout out, BB. You came just in time for the finale. I think the finale? I'll take the wheels. Mm-hmm. We're gonna try to finish this today. Ah, Yakuza 7, make a twig. How was it? How fair are you?
Maybe.
Yeah?
Is it backslash?
Which one's which again?
Yeah, okay, no, it's back. Okay, it's backslash.
Right. Wait, backslash, because it's going back. I don't. Anyway. You did.
Don't worry about it, yeah.
Not very fair, but it's fun though. You don't mind it being an RPG? I like RPGs, so I'll probably like it, but some people are disappointed that they can't play a beat 'em up anymore.
Goda Ryuji no ryoushin no ran o mite miro.
That's their problem.
BB, plot.
Introduce yourself first, BB!
My name is Mukura, I'm a skeleton, and I play a variety of games, and right now I'm focusing on this one.
Yeah,
after I beat this, I'm gonna play Virtue's
Last
Reward, Zero Escape, the Nonary games. We're gonna solve puzzle rooms. This is my BB, my Beyblade. Beyblade, let it rip.
You should just animate me in like a Tasmanian tiger.
I want to make you reactive, but I haven't felt inspired yet.
Don't worry.
I don't know what to draw.
You don't have to do it.
Yeah, it's an action series in my hair, but so far it seems like a pretty good RPG. I'm looking forward to it.
Yes, sir.
Plot.
Oh! His brother.
Half sister.
Why are you here? nothing.
Decrypted the disc as well, she probably already figured it out. And RGG can't write female characters.
Why?
I mean, Yumi was a plot device, Kairu was pretty cool, but she gets thrown away after this. Yayoi's pretty cool, but she didn't really do anything. And she's also not seen after this game.
Bruh. The only female character that remains is Haruka.
Yeah.
So she hasn't cracked it yet.
I'm not really bothered that much by it, though. I'm not gonna say they're sexist or anything. I don't really care.
Why are you looking awake here, you? After kissing me?
She can't know.
You're
just bad at it. I think your female party members in the latest game are supposed to be pretty well written, though.
Oh, which one? The RPG?
Infinite Wilt.
Oh,
actually, I like Reina a lot, but then I felt like she kind of... Her death was very abrupt. It's just like we were told off screen she had a change of heart, she tried to kill Nishiki, and then, hey look, she's dead now. Not for all the female characters, and some of the games aren't great. I was saying this to BB, actually. I don't really like the storytelling in these games, because it feels like every game is written like it's gonna be the last one, so Kiryu gets a happy ending. But then the next game comes out and his life gets worse.
He just comes back. It's like a Shinji's dead.
Yeah.
Drama.
I don't feel like the Kiwami characters were fleshed out that well. I guess we had some attachment to them because they saw him in Zero. Next one was kind of whacked up playing Zero. Yeah. Because otherwise you have no attachment to these people.
Ooh, so it's a good thing that we started in Zero then,
yeah.
Huh? It's because he kissed me too.
Oh, but I'm not trying to sound like I hate these games or anything. I enjoy them. I'm just frustrated by the storytelling sometimes. Yeah, Kiryu have a happy ending. Stop making his life worse.
That's not my job.
He's originally meant to be a trilogy. What was that? It just disappeared. Yeah. I think in the fourth game, Kiryu wasn't even supposed to appear. But then they were afraid
of...
Yeah, it's supposed to be like all new cast, new characters and stuff. But then they tack Kiryu onto the end because you're afraid of fan backlash. They kind of wanted to reboot the series in a way. But then they chickened out at the last second. They literally forgot about Sayama. They didn't know what to do with her, so they sent her off. Nakashima, who's that again? Is it the guy with the sunglasses?
Wakatta.
I don't remember.
Alright, head to Tokyo PD.
Nani?
Police headquarters.
Eh.
Yeah, the chief said he'd be waiting in Narkai room 13 on the third floor basement.
Nani?
Oh yeah! There was a... I haven't seen the infamous scene yet!
And he also said to the slam. Start, even with some character descriptions, the Yumi's description says she's the only woman Kiryu ever loved. Yeah. I guess retcon is pretty... Why?
And then Kiryu kisses Kaoru. Okay, that's okay. Are we going to see the Death Slam meme?
You know the place that... Wait. You know the place that they sound? I said it in the wrong inflection. Maybe, beep, beep, maybe.
I guess you could say that. Alright, archive room. Yeah, it is an archive room! Yeah! Yep. This lab is iconic. Oh thanks. Shit, I'm gonna see it for the first time. That's not a meme!
You're going out of context.
Yeah! If you're heading to Tokyo PD, I'll go with you, and I know the place, and it's probably better that way. Yeah, thanks.
Hey, I was saying the bathroom. Do not go outside by yourself. Kaoru, you look after Haruka. I was gonna do some- Oh yeah! Machime. Tocho clan.
Guns blazing, wow. Damn.
Is Shimano here? Yeah! Oh, it's a MILF hunter.
Shimano.
Ishiki, 10 years in the joint. Oh yeah, Takashima Siska, yeah. I told you how in the PS2 version, the original version, he looked a lot younger. I never seen someone on Twitter disappointed, like, wait, he was really hot in the PS2 version, and then he turned into an old man? He kind of looks like how Ibuchi looks. No, oh, this guy looked really young, too. Actually, wait, no. He looked completely different than the original Ibuchi Go-E. I like him a lot.
Why?
Because he's cool.
Okay.
She looks so young.
There's a twist at the end, is it?
That I mean, we already had a big twist that he's actually Kaoru's half-brother.
Yeah, that's one thing. There's probably another.
He's just cool, baby. He's not like... He's not sneaky like Nishiki. He's a fair play kind of guy.
Okay.
He wants to fight you. He's like your Vegeta.
He's like my vegetable.
Chine, you're still alive.
Yeah,
you can't. Oops.
I don't know Yakuza. This is my first time
I think I can tiger drop when they have a weapon. Or maybe I can, I just can't get the time. Oh, Date. Makoto Date. Let's do a heat move together. You and me, friend.
Grab him, Date!
Grab him, Date.
Together. Wow, you hit more than...
Friendship, Date.
He lands more shots than fucking...
Daigo.
Daigo.
I go home.
Oh,
he missed!
Oh, damn it!
He can tiger trap. Okay, so I am just messing up the timing, then.
Yeah.
Eh. No, that's not it.
Yeah, I was about
to. Am I doing it too early? Yeah. Oh, I'm doing it way too early. That's what it is. Okay.
It's a. Like I said, it's a really tight frame.
Yeah, I'm doing it way too early. I'm supposed to wait a bit more.
Even I had a hard time doing it on.
I saw this argument on Twitter. It's like, who would win, Kratos or Kiryu? And someone was like, obviously Kratos, he's a god of war, and I'll stop with god of war. But then someone was like, the tiger drop negates tiger all damage. Yeah, but Kratos is a. The tiger drop negates all damage, but he's a god. The tiger drop negates
tiger
all
drop
damage.
Negates all damage.
Where am I going again? Oh yeah.
Tokyo PD. Ah shit! Yes! Why did you slam the desk? Why?
Who hurt you, Kiryu?
Kansai de nani ga atta njanai no ga?
Why?
Sore ni fukei no yonkachou ga konna tokoro ni yobidasu tte no mo okashina hanashi da.
Okay.
Hmm? Dare mo inai you da ga.
It was a trap, was it?
Kore wa...
She cracked it already, well, didn't she?
We already established she's some kind of genius super hacker person.
Bruh!
This is my last will and testament.
Kiryu, right now is the time where you should be running back, just
saying.
She's stalling time, Kiryu.
Maybe your ass is already cracked, what do you mean?
Yeah, there you go. Well, she does now.
He has the uni bush.
No! God damn it. That looks so weird. One big ass move. But.
She's gonna try to talk to Ryuji. By herself.
Oh no!
Onii-chan, stop! Stop this war!
Who? Slice.
I don't know who you were.
ブー。2人で歩いた大阪の街。忘れたりはしないわ。ずっと胸に刻んでおく。それが私にとって唯一のあなたとの思い出。それでいいのよ。やっぱり私とあなたは住む世界が違うんだもの。
心を許した私がいけなかったのよ。ごめん。あなたの言う通り、宿命から逃げずに生きてゆくね。さよなら。
Hey!
Sayama.
Hey! Let's go! That's the thing! I'm supposed to be sad, but I'm sorry.
Oh, in late chapter 50. Well, here we are, the final chapter. Decision!
Okay. Okay. We did it! Woo! The meme! I'm so happy.
It's like when you got happy when Haruka got slapped.
Yes, it's the same feeling. Where's that meme? Slap. Oh, he did the meme. Oh my god, I'm hyping up too much.
I think we both know where Sayama went. Yeah, coming up to hills. Oh, the hills, not the Millennium Tower.
You're going, aren't you?
Is that? That place is a death trap. Is it safe to fight? Mashua's the one building.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's time to put an end to this.
You're right. Once Ryuji Goda is taken care
Goda.
Of fighting stuff. Goda cheese.
Goda cheese.
Goda cheese. But that means he's got nothing to lose. He'll fight you with everything he's got, so you better be ready for that.
I know. Eric is in the background staring at me.
Come see me before you kind of take your time. Get ready. I love the emote of Cairo.
Oh, I got an email.
10 years in the joint.
Patrolling the heavens. All right. Isn't my final chance to do sub stories to Summoner only available at nighttime, so I can change the weather to nighttime if I want to do those ones if I miss them.
Wow, god powers.
Yeah. It's really setting home. Yep, Mike, make final preparations. Well, I should go to the medicine store and buy a bunch of medicine first. I am on hard mode after all. And this is gonna be the final boss for real this time.
Let's actually try finishing this below 10 p.m. because that's the time where usually your internet goes haywire.
Not now, street punks. I'm on a mission.
You heard me? You heard me, love?
You're nothing to me. You're nothing. You're no talent.
Did you hear me, love?
Yeah.
Okay. I need the validation!
Oops, I didn't mean to destroy your... Oops. I came here, looked at the guy, and punched his shelf.
You meant that, no worries.
So anyway, doctor. Your finest steroids, please.
After your finest... That's illegal!
Oh, Yakuza, my entire existence is illegal.
No, it's not.
The man shouldn't exist.
You mean the man whose name got erased? But
oops. Wait, let me in. Edit. Feed me. Okay.
So apparently they said if you're gonna cut your toenails, do not cut them curved along the curve. Apparently you're supposed to flatten the nail.
So
that way the ingrown won't go and dig through your skin.
Ooh. Whenever I cut my toenails, they disappear. I cut them and then they just fly off somewhere. I don't even get to pick them up so I can throw them in the bin. They're gone. Basically.
Well, my toenail's pretty fucking big. If you step on it, it's like a nail. Ooh. Basically. So, we're talking about toenails now. Ooh, you guys heard that?
POV, Tech Trax is clipping your toenails.
POV, you're having a date with Tech Trax and he's clipping his toenails.
POV, it's a bad day with Tech Trax.
POV, yes.
Oh.
There's no turning back. Are you sure you're ready? I'm ready. Watch over Haruka for you tanks. I know she's in good hands. Kiryu, she got kidnapped once while Date was looking after her. You remember that, Kiryu? Ah, more creams.
Baby, don't say that!
Well, they're my enemy in this game. I shouldn't say more. I might actually get banned. You guys are weak. You have no HP? Check this out. Whee! Spin the wind. You. Oh, there's another guy. Song. Hey. Alright, I'm still in combat, so I'm continuously running. This is like a bouncer mission.
Yeah.
But mandatory.
Oh, is that how it works?
Yeah. Excuse me. Have I shown you any of the bouncer missions? There's way too many of them.
I think you did because you wanted to show me
the music.
Yeah.
I mean, it's the only good thing about them. Oh, and the gear you got from it isn't so bad either. I think this anti-gun thing I have is from beating the Vanter missions. Like, there's 20 something of them. That's way too much. I'm just here thinking, okay, I'm gonna finish it today. We're still going.
Okay, let's
go. Oh wait, I didn't finish them because the final one's like a big difficulty spike. And the enemies are so tanky. Again, I probably have to lower the difficulty to make it more manageable. Eh? You can't stop me with your gun. What are you doing, Terry?
Hiding.
He was waiting for me to come, but then he didn't even see me. Oh, but wait, don't I need to break the barrier? Yeah, I'm gonna try the durability on this thing before you can get to use it. Hey, a random woman. He forgot to evacuate town.
Don't worry about it.
goes down the ground. Eh, I don't want to play with this thing anymore. Whatever this is, I want this. Oh, it's a club. We're going medieval. Whee! It's like Dragon Quest BP. I think this uses the same animation set as the golf clubs, and that's why I don't have a move tied to it. I can get heat moves for the golf stuff, the golf clubs rather, but I need to golf more. It's the same with the baseball bats. If I get enough points, I think I need like 2,000 points in the golfing center. And then I can get a manual to teach you how to use a baseball bat properly. In bottom way. Quote unquote properly and the proper way should smash over someone's head.
Yeah, I was about to say. Define properly in
the opposite. Hey, I passed a bomb. I saw something red in the ground.
You're fine. Probably just reflection.
Oh, there's a guy shooting a rocket launcher.
Oh, wow, you dodged into that.
Yeah, that's what I do.
Oh.
Hmm. I just got up!
Oh my god! I'd be pissed off too.
You are cheap. All three of you.
You guys cheap, you don't got that Gucci stuff.
Damn it, I had to use my medicine now.
That was too early.
Cheap!
You don't have food, do you?
I do. Have some melon bread. I have Harika's candy.
So basically nothing.
I have some stuff.
You didn't buy it.
I got some takoyaki with large octopus. I got some green onion akashiyaki. I got some shaken takoyaki, matcha takoyaki. Got a lot of takoyaki for some reason.
You bought it that one time.
And I forgot about it.
Yeah. Fight.
Huh? Oh. Ah, I pressed the wrong button. Ah!
Oh, damn.
I pressed Y instead of X. I just fought you guys. Why are you already doing a heat move on me? Oh, this is a flashbang. Oops, I'm supposed to throw this down. Into the wrong area. Get flashed. That's a baseball bat.
Black and patriarch bat.
It's such a lovely shade of blue, but now it's broken. Eh. Get canned or not. Oh, now it went off. That's a long timer. Go me! Here comes Kiryu with the trash can! Oh, there's something in the... like, nourishment of the sea king. That was it. Oh, more cans. Hello.
Yo. Mind you, bruh. The construction site.
He's gonna have to do his own thing. I'm not gonna see him for the rest of the game until the epilogue. He defused a bomb, he saved the city, his job's done here.
Yeah.
Eh. Eh.
Oh no.
Cheap!
A gunner. He uses the gun anyway too.
That's why I take your stupid guns. See, it's not fun when I use it, is it?
Beast mode, BB. Oh wait, that works too. Yeah.
I don't really have a crowd control method.
Yeah.
I guess my crowd control is just using weapons in this game onwards. Because Beast is only at 0 in Kiwami.
Yeah. Bonk. Metal pipe sound. Bonk. One more.
Oh.
You missed. One more! You missed!
Hey, there's a shiny on the ground.
Maybe. Even until now, you're still doing it. The Monster Hunter. Ooh, shiny. Let me pick that up first. The monster.
Hey, come here. Damn it, I didn't do anything.
Damn. My god, now, bitch. Oh my god.
Yeah.
More! Yeah.
It's really easy, the end, huh?
What are you doing?
Looking for weapons.
Oh. That thing exploded just now. Oh.
Who's showing grenades at me?
One of the long range. It was him! Whack. Oh. He did a headstand for a second. Did he just slice his friend? Heal up.
Time to eat some of my spaghetti. Yeah, mama spaghetti. Mama no spaghetti.
Yes, mama no spaghetti.
Take this with me for safekeeping. Okay, never mind. Hey, look, it's snowing. It's so dramatic. It's a Christmas miracle. Hey, it's him again! My yeah. rival. I never know his name because the man in black.
Yeah. Tiger drop him. Do it. Yeah! Good job.
Hey. Kiryu would kick a man while he's down.
He would. Ah, he got first. Oh, what the?
I had to sit down.
Yeah, just beat him the way you want to. He has stupid stun. Ooh!
Feel the heat!
Feel the heat!
For the last time!
Ah!
Goodbye, my rival.
Sit down! And stay down!
Wow.
Ya bitch!
Oh, this abuse, I didn't even break his glasses, that's amazing.
That's the strongest thing.
Made out of titanium.
It's like Hulk. The strongest thing to ever in the.
There can only be one dragon. This is the final battle.
Oh. Hey, at least you can buy stuff. You can buy breastplates too. Oh shit.
Demon blade. That's so cool. I think I already have one of these though. Might as well. Might as well. Why not?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hmm.
That's it. Are you ready?
Kiwami Demon Blade.
Demon. Oh my god.
Give this a shot.
It has the word Kiwami in it. It must be extreme.
It's snowing. Oh, I saw this meme on Twitter the other day. It's like a foggy town and has Nanako superimposed over. Like, stop vaping, I can't see anything.
Oh my god. It's snowing, snow halation.
This is a Christmas game. It's set in December, like 20 years or something like that.
But the previous Kiwami was set in December, too.
Yeah.
Karu!
Oh, Karu.
Kazuma!
Yeah.
My bad.
She didn't explain anything to you yet.
He doesn't care.
He just wants to fight me, really. He doesn't care about conspiracies or anything. We finally found him. It just took the entire game.
あなたを逮捕しに来たの。何を今更。自分がて登場会とつるんでいろいろやっとったやないか。そうよ。だからあなたを逮捕したら私も出頭するわ。
一緒に刑務所にでもどこへでも行きましょう。
何やと。
もうこれ以上家族が死んでしまうのは嫌なの。
家族やと。何アホなこと抜かしとんねん。
ゴーダリュウジ、あなたは覚えているはずよ。炎で燃えるビルから助け出されたことを。
それが何やっちゅんや。
あなたも知っているでしょ。自分が人言派の生き残りであるということは。
せやからそれが何やねん。
あなたが知らないところでジョン・スヨン、つまりあなたの母親は生きていたの。名前を変えてね。河原祥子、私のお母さんよ。あなたと私はジョン・スヨンの血を分け合った兄弟なのよ。
どういうことや。
私はあなたを助けた、たった一人の兄弟として、そして一人の刑事として。だからもうこれ以上戦うのはやめて。
Stop fighting。
ゴーダリュウジさん。
Quite literally, yeah.
I love that little dog, he's so funny. But now isn't the time for this.
妹がおるなんて。
お嬢さんの言う通りや。今までほんまのことが言えんで、すまなんだ。
Oh yeah, so...It's Ryuji Sabayo of the Jingon Mafia. That means he has a legitimate reason to fight Kiryu, but he doesn't realize it. They all want to get revenge for what happened.
26 年前、スヨンが関西へやってきてすぐ、私たちは知り合うた。蒼天堀のしがない酒場。偶然私はその店でスヨンと知り合うて、彼女の素性を知った。組織から逃げる毎日。スヨンはお前という子供を抱えて疲れ切ってた。生活に余裕のあった私は彼女を助けるつもりで援助を申し出た。その後私はスヨンを見受けした。けど関西へスヨンを追いかけて赴任してきた河原という刑事にスヨンとの仲は切り裂かれた。
私の父のことね。
そうや。仕方がない話や。私は所詮極道門。スヨンも生活のために私についてきてることは分かってた。
つまりわしはおかんに捨てられたっちゅうことか。
違う。私が望んだことや。去っていくスヨンにお前を欲しいと言うた。私にとってお前は本当の息子以上に。
うっせえ。そないなことはどうでもいい。
リュウジ、
わしは今まで孤独の中で生きてきたんや。ゴーダ人中極道を超えることだけを考えてな。せやからわしは人言派みたいな連中と結託してまで戦争を仕掛けたんや。
お前やはり26年前の事件を。
関係ない。わしにとっちゃ復讐とか恨みとかどうでもええ。奴らと利害が一致した。それだけ。
This is Schmid。
さあ、残るはあんたとの決着だけ。
I think that's a real brand.
I don't know.
Is this more sponsorship?
待ちなさい。私の話は終わってないわ。
Death match, cage match。
やはりお前は。
Kiryu's pegging him.
どういう意味？
自分の生き方を変えられない。ただ馬鹿正直に。
己を信じて突き進む。
知ったようなこと。
俺の親友だった男によく似てる。戦うことこそが生きていることの証。そういう男には俺も全身全霊をかけて答えるぜ。
Don't interfere, Kaoru.
Cage match, let's go!
Are you hello? Welcome to the final battle.
It is. You're head patting the metal bars, I guess.
Yay!
Manly fight!
Why can't you do this?
Because I don't want to rip off my clothing.
But Kiryu's,
I want to keep them intact.
His jacket's still in one piece. You don't see him buying a new jacket every game. You after every fight.
You don't know.
Two half naked men fighting! Ah, I forgot to heal. Woo! Ryuji Goda!
Let's go, Goda-chi!
Here's my Kiwami blade. I wanna see what it's like. Kiwami means extreme!
Oh
my strength will prevail. Starting off with a bang.
Oh wow! You timed that so perfectly that it negated your damage. His damage, rather.
We're having a sword fight!
Take note, he's fighting without taking off the health of the- Oh wait, no, he's health. Oh, that's a fast quick time event, fuck me.
Nah, you see all the buttons.
Yeah.
Button match is real. And you're just watching too?
Yeah.
You're just sitting there, you're the best seat in the house.
Yeah, mash the buttons! Fuck fighting fair!
He has a sword too, this is fair, what do you mean?
That is true.
We're next samurai. He has so much health. Wow, my sword went down from 99 uses to 66.
Well, he's literally like a damn
one health. Oh. See, it's still a fair fight.
He has more health, you don't.
I haven't broken my limits yet.
Does it go all across the whole...
I want to do a normal Y attack, but I keep doing my heat move instead. Here we go.
Well done! Oh, oh. Baby! Oh, almost done! Sword fight! Two men naked. Having a sword fight. Perfect.
Yep. Spit in his face.
Oh wow, it's raining really hard actually. What the fuck?
It's snowing. Feel the heat.
Wait, what? Middle of the health bar.
Oh, he had a lot of health.
Oh, that's true.
No key.
Headbutt.
Key.
Headbutt. Headbutt. Oh my god. How many? Okay.
None more for good mate. Okay.
No,
he ragged out off the side of the building.
Okay.
Muscle to muscle.
Only guy muscle.
According to Kiryu, Ryuji's the strongest guy he's ever fought.
Really? Not even Majima?
Yeah. Oh, we did it. We saved Kamurocho. The end. Eh, that's it?
Yeah.
Hard mode, by the way.
Kaiju.
Yeah. We're on hard mode, by the way.
That's anticlimactic.
It was a bit. Is it really done? Is that it?
Second phase?
Yeah? Sadly, no superpowers except Kiryu.
Sayama-san.
Yes, that's me.
He's too honorable to do cheap shot like that.
Omigoto.
Goda
Kaicho, Kiryu-san. Koko made wa migoto ni watashi no sujigaki dori ni ugoite kuremashita.
Masaka. Sono koi wa.
Hey, look who didn't die.
What the fuck?
Yeah, some people think this game has a really stupid plot twist.
What? Why are you still alive?
We have a script.
Do you koto ya?
Kore wa subete watashi ga kaita ezu nan desu yo. 26 nen kan kangai ni kangai nuita ne.
So you're not dumb? Sore ja. You're extra dumb?
It means Kimu desu. Secret Korean. He wasn't incompetent. He was trying to sabotage the Tojo clan and the Omi alliance. He was doing it on purpose.
Remember, Kiryu appointed him.
Yes.
Just saying. It's Kiryu's fault. Damn, Korean! Korean Mafia is the...
I support this game. This guy's a secret Korean and he hates you. This guy's also a secret Korean and he hates you.
Don't take it out of context here.
Ryuji を焚き付けるために杯の話を持ち出したんだな。
ええ。Ryuji は登場会と大海の杯などを絶対に認めるわけがない。予想通りクーデターを起こして関東に牙を向けた。そしてあなたに倒された
。
まあこれも計算のうちでした。
Ryuji もお前たちの標的だったっていうのか。
So
he was smart all this time.
Mm-hmm. He was just pretending to be stupid and confident and useless at his job.
Well, he's stupid enough to face Kiryu right now. Kiryu's gonna beat him up.
Kazuma speared his life. He's like, I massacred all your brothers, but I'm leaving you because you're a young guy. And this is how he pays him back.
Kiryu-san.
Kiryu, you appointed him. This is your fault.
Tojo-kai wo tsubuseba, subete wa owaru.
Oh. Henchman.
Hey, look, it's that guy again. The mole that we did nothing about.
Yeah. You really think I'm gonna die to five guys?
The burger?
No.
Naga. Yatto da. Terada Yukio toshite ikita 26 nenkan. Ato sukoshi de sore mo owaru. Anata tachi o taoshi. Ano bakudan ni switch o irereba subete ga owaru nda.
Bakudan.
Another bomb?
Oh
boy.
Anata tachi no me no mae ni aru janai desu ka?
Schmied.
Doushite?
Bakudan wa subete kaijo shita hazu da.
There were 34 bombs.
Anata no bun desu yo. Anata no chishioya, Kawara Jiro ga koroshita Kurahashi no ne.
So, we're gonna blow up, man.
あなたたちは私の同志。
マジマ、can you use your instincts again?
親友を奪い去った。だからその
親友さんの
私が用意したんです。 このスイッチを押せば、カムロ町が火の海になります。
本気なの？
安心してください。この爆弾が爆発する頃、あなたたちはすでにこの世にはいないんですから。
寺田。
何ですか？
Yes, Ariel?
最後に教える。
What's wrong?
風間のおやすさんの墓前で嘘をついたのか。
何が言いたいんですか？
26年前。
Meanwhile, Ryuji's in the background unconscious.
Yeah, he's just dead.
風間のおやすさんなんじゃないのか。
He's gonna wake up, see it's covered in blood, all these guys are like, huh, what's going on?
Oh, wait, what happened? Was it not
covered? Yeah, Ryuji, you're about to die, it's bomb's about to go off. What?
Bruh. Look, flashback.
Back to that fateful night where everything went wrong. Because of Kiryu.
Yeah.
There were three. We've only met two of them. Oh no, that one nice is like an ending plot in a kid's imagination. Yeah. A lot of people say that. Ah, Shimano.
It is.
I'm kind of neutral towards it. It is kind of stupid. It's like a soap opera.
It is.
I guess if it's a goofy series like this.
That's why it's good.
Just kind of go with the flow. Okay, Secret Koreans, this guy is dead but not really. Okay, sure, whatever you say. Here's Terada. Here's the Foreign Affairs guy. Here's my dad. This guy is supposed to be like 16. I look older than Kiryu.
Yeah. Bro, they shaking.
And Kazuma showed him mercy. You're too young to show your love to me.
Omaera wa wakai. Inochi wo muda ni suru na.
Yes, it's Kiryu's dad. Kazuma. And there is Kiryu himself.
there's Kiryu.
Hey, they met before. Sorta.
He just turned into.
He's 12, they're 16.
taps him with a gun, fuck's sake. Okay, Dad.
Come on, son, let's go home.
Son, don't make me shoot this at you! Okay, Dad. That is cool. I love his trip.
He's good at his job, but as a dad, maybe not so cool.
So that was it.
Didn't do anything for Nishiki.
He was that boy!
And you threw away his kindness.
Terada.
その後、私は復讐をするため、風間さんを狙い続けた。来る日も、来る日も。だが風間さんは、そんな私を逆に世話し、大見へと導いてくれた。
そうか。それでか。お前が大見に入った後、道島の風間という男がお前のことを頼みにやってきた。私に手をついて何度もお前のことを。
寺田。
No, music change.
お前風間のおやつさんにそこまでしてもらって人間としての恩はねえのか。
キリュウさん、まだわからないんですか。私は人言派の構成員です。人言派の掟は全てに優先する。たとえ親だろうが、やるときはやる。それが私たちの宿命です。
Yeah, I agree. That might have hurt, actually.
He's so cool, it doesn't bother him. He's screaming on the inside, but he won't show it. He's sticking his head. Fuck, that was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. He could have just, you know, truly ignored. That's not cool. He needs to prove how badass he is to Kiryu. Yeah, you can take down hundreds of guys by yourself, but I can crush a cigarette in my hand and not feel pain. No, you. Make sure you're actually dead this time.
Oh, he's joining the fight
that
6 people.
Die, Jin, team. Yeah, die, Jin.
Kiwami Blade once again.
You right now, I shouldn't have done this. This hurts. Ah, we can finally do something. Oh, I did. Oh. I pressed it right as it. I can finally do something about the mortal. I pressed the button right as the timer ran out. My brain froze for some reason. Ew! You've been menacing me this entire game and I couldn't do anything about it because the characters didn't realize you're. Hey, it's you. Hi, Karu.
Hi, Karu, just stay there. Oh my god.
Good thing I have that auto block gun armor.
Oh, is it auto block?
Yeah, when I'm not doing anything, like when I'm not in the middle of the attack. Let me show you. Here it is. Yeah, automatic guards against gun attacks. A sacred one armor. I know, I can hear. Okay. Let me eat some more takoyaki because I yell my spaghetti. Nom 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 nom. Excuse me.
Right here.
Stop shooting me. Leave me alone.
Oh yeah, but he's in the
no. This guy's called no. He refuses.
Oh no! We can't kill him. He said no.
I guess this is actually the final boss. I think maybe I don't remember. I might as well use up all my weapons. Okay, it broke.
That was quick.
Well, maybe the wrong one. What else can I use? Hammer? Oh, it's tiny. I thought it'd be like a sledgehammer.
So it's like an actual hammer.
Yeah. I thought it'd be like the sledgehammer we see those rich guys using, you know, those things.
Yeah. I know.
Why is it so hard to hit someone? Tiny hammer. Yeah, it's like those hammers those dentists, or not the dentists, those doctors use to check your reflexes.
Oh, I was thinking it was just a normal toolbox hammer.
It looks a bit smaller than that. Or maybe Kiryu's just too huge of a man.
He probably is.
Traffic wand.
Traffic wand?
You're violating the traffic laws.
Right.
Pay attention.
You're over speeding, my good sir.
Don't shoot and drive. What's wrong with you?
Feel the heat?
Oh.
Oh,
no,
oh,
QT instead. Bee!
Whack!
Now we feel the heat.
Feel the heat! Are we going to do the same three hit? Yes.
Apparently, the original PS2 version is unique for every boss. This one they reuse a bunch.
That's so.
Yeah? You need to guide your
soul. Oh, wait, no. Oh, it didn't.
Imagine
he's
even gonna use
face.
A gun. He must become the Sig burn in his hand. He crushed it with his good hand. Couldn't pull the trigger fast enough.
The button, the explosive remote is still with him. Just saying, Kiryu. Okay, you're
we
not.
Did it, Kiryu. We actually won this time.
The detonator?
It's finally
detonator?
Over.
Detonator? The detonator!
Happy indoor.
Oh! Oh shit, that spooked me a bit. That spooked me a bit.
But wait, there's another player. It's him.
Takajima!
This finale is such a mess.
Twist within a twist within a twist.
like a fully auto gun, but not a back shot.
Get shot with a pistol, yeah. Sad truth. Who is truly behind all of this?
Don't worry, Gibi, he's actually the mastermind. There's not a man behind him, he's actually the man behind a man behind a man.
We don't know that. Ryushi's
being manipulated by Terada. Terada's being manipulated by this guy.
Who's manipulating this guy? A fucking god just comes down from the heavens? I am the one manipulating him.
Wait
a minute.
Mm-hmm. Oh shit, maybe it's
don't jinx me. Kara had a gun this whole time, yeah?
Yeah, she has a revolver, but she doesn't like using it.
The cutscene, the plot demand that she doesn't.
Yeah.
She just stands here, yep.
We have to do it for the plot. Oh shit, he's gonna kill
Sarah. Hey, he's actually really dead this time.
Betrayal!
There's a
detonator. Oh!
Oh! He wished to
go. Hit him like a fiddle.
He comes back in this game. That was part of my script too. I'm not really dead.
Oh. Oh wow, he's killing it. He's killing everyone, what the fuck? Donai suru tsumori ya?
Go anshin kudasai. Watashi ga anata no ato o hikitsugimasu.
So, bruh.
Sonna koto wa yorusan.
Oh, thank you, Tai faked out again.
Oh my god.
Terry just doesn't die for the entire series.
Where's the other twist? Come on, there's another twist. Majima gonna come up and save the day. Oh my god.
Terada is our Dio.
Freaking Kiryu.
He comes back from the dead every game.
Powers.
Just to harass us more.
Maybe Kiryu will unlock Super Saiyan 2 or some shit. I don't know. Oh well, he's truly dead.
Doitsumo koitsumo baka bakkari da! どうしてこうしてを信用するのか信じられん。わ、わしは。
Oh.
I knew you betrayed me, but I went along with your plan anyway.
お前のことなんか信じちゃいない。なんだ。まだ生きてたのか。この死にずこないが。Terada,
stop coping.
お前の思った通りにはならん。
He's just not dying. Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Oh, now he's dead. Oh, he's definitely dead. Don't worry about it. He's definitely dead.
Meanwhile, Ryuji's still alive.
How? Not even to the head. I thought he was aiming to the head. Dude, this is silly. I'm sorry. I can't immerse myself when it's like this.
He gets rushed to the hospital. He's actually fine still. He makes a complete recovery. Minor bruises.
Oh my god. So oh, I bet Kaoru is gonna save the day. Oh. Oh,
kill Kara, go! Cutscene competence! Or not. Go Kiryu! Her intro was so cool. She seemed like a badass, and then the rest of the game. Look at him waking up in the hospital. That's the epilogue, Terada waking up from a coma. Meanwhile, Ryuji is still unconscious.
You could have shot him while he aimed the gun at you, Kiryu, just saying.
Yaku finally woke up. And he has a gun too.
Everyone's killing everyone! I am quite pissed off. Oh my god, it's not a fist fight, it's literally point blank gunfight. What
that is this? That gun fired like 12 bullets.
You have a gun, you have a gun, everybody has a gun. Will you shoot him in the head, or is he going to be alive after you shoot him? Again!
Ooh, I like Ryuji. Why did we do all that just now?
Okay, see, there's the bullet hole in the head.
This guy doesn't have plot armor like Tirida.
Still alive, dragon. Are you going for round two?
One last
time. You want
time.
A phase two, right, Ariel? You want know. A phase two, right?
I know the bomb's still about to go off, but still. Still wakes up in the hospital.
Oh my god, no, it's a bullet to the head. Oh my god, are we going to actually fight now?
Don't worry, Kyle, we can finish this in 5 minutes.
Fading in and out is just, you know, bloodthirst at this point.
No, Kai, we're men, we're stupid.
Press the button. And
I'm gonna die here, Kai, I decided. I don't care about Haruka anymore. You're Haruka's mom now, take care of her for me.
Bruh. Running away from child support. Goddamn. It's just another Virgil! How my sister fell for you.
What are you talking about? I'm not going to die anymore.
But Yumi, too.
Oh my god, he's mad.
Vashira, Boroboro.
They talk like they have 2 business days.
Still take him down, it's been 5 minutes. Has 5 minutes, we've been talking this whole time, it's like 3 minutes now.
the bomb is set to like 10 minutes, right?
5?
No, it was like at 9 minutes earlier.
She just says 5 minutes.
I don't know why there was a 9 in the front then.
Yeah, but something's happening. What is this? Soap opera.
It's soap opera, dude! This is just peak Filipino drama shit, too.
Bye, Kairu.
Like the cry was good, by the way. Just saying. Well, it's just you and me.
Mm-hmm. You, me, and the big bomb is gonna blow up in 2 minutes. Okay, it's not even that tall.
There can only be one dragon!
This is amazing.
This is Yakuza. This is the game! Alright, be ready up. This is the final fight. Oh shit, that's sick. So you want a second phase? Well, you get him! Are we gonna fight or are we just gonna watch them fight? Okay, we're good.
The real final battle. Meanwhile, the bomb is... Hey, how much time do we have? It's actually counting down. This is how it has to be. Are we actually timed?
What if we just... I don't actually know. I was about to say, if we just let the bomb win, will we just win? Oh wait, I think it's time via cutscene, so it's gonna end at exactly some part. BB! BB!
Yeah! MBBBBBB.
See, he's still
the timer's gone off. Time doesn't exist anymore, this is Dragon Ball time.
you're on the wrong side of the bomb, rather.
Yeah?
Yes. See the gates over there.
Oh.
Oh, shit!
I saw the timer, but I didn't see how much.
Oh, shit! Ground and pound!
Mate, this is what I do.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, counter! Fool. My turn! Mash it, baby!
Defend favor, true, true.
Ryuji, get out of the lock!
Wait.
Oh my god!
It's my turn again. Or is it? Looking intimate.
Looking intimate.
Oh, you never wrestle with your homies?
See, it's 4:52 again! It was 4:50 a while ago!
Oh wait, I think the seconds are timing down, but then- Oh wait, no, it's 51 now, okay. I don't think the timer really matters.
Yeah, I think it's based on the cutscenes or the heat moves that you do.
Even if it does count down to zero, it'll probably like go back up to something. Or maybe just loops around 4 minutes all the time, so it feels like there's pressure.
Yeah. Immersion,
baby. It's going down super slowly. What do you mean? This entire fight's only gonna take us 30 seconds.
What is this, an anime fight?
Countdown, you know 30 seconds.
Might as well be. He grabbed me!
Too early. Here we go.
Are you gonna just tiger drop him to death?
I'm gonna try. I mean,
oh
I'm gonna try
god,
to do
she's
it.
Doing it.
Kiryu's 6'1" or something, by the way. Imagine how tall he must be, then.
Yeah,
he is tall, yeah. Stop that. Why should we eat some takoyaki with big octopus? Large octopus. That's arena kashiyaki. Don't even know what this is when I'm eating it. It's not texture of the dough. Oh, so it's like fried dough balls. Dumplings, that's cool. I like dumplings. Don't eat them very often, though.
Tiger drop, BB! Oh, or break that, that works too. Oh,
bee,
oh
well, there's a... Extreme tiger drop. Oh, food break, yee. While he's lying on the ground trying to recover from his wounds, I'm gonna eat food over him.
Oh, slow-mo! Naruto! Sasuke! No, wait, wrong enemy.
One punch! Who tastes best when there's a bomb countdown next to you?
Yes.
The tension of knowing this could be your final meal makes it taste better.
Oh my god, I hate the Don't jinx it, don't say it. Don't say it, Peck. Don't say it, Peck. Nothing's gonna happen. We're just gonna watch this.
Hey, look who came back.
How did you-
She ran
How
up the stairs. While we were fighting, she was running up the stairs.
I think the elevator's back up too. What the fuck happened? Bro, you pervert.
You smell like my mom. Thanks.
Sadness, yeah.
Gosh.
So good.
Yeah, this is every Yakuza story.
わかれてしもたんか。どんな人やった?お前に。よう似とるわ。ブリッシュ初めてお前に会うた時、おかんを思い出したからの。ああ。こないに可愛い。 妹がおったとは。もっと早う知っとればね。こんなことにはならんかったかもね。いいえ。わしの体には人工派の血が。
This is the Yakuza. Kiwami too.
It's amazing.
the Yakuza Kiwami 2 experience, basically, yeah.
It's so ridiculous.
So
many things are happening, and now we're just like, now you're sad.
It's a real roller coaster.
This is kind of sad, but this is genuinely a roller coaster of emotions. And that's why.
See, our fight only took one minute. Hey, it's a helicopter.
Rip Ryuji's. Ryuji.
Seriously, it's like the bomb needs to wait for his appointment first.
Finally, not to say you're here.
Haruka, why'd you bring Haruka? Why would you bring Haruka here?
Why? Not this song, you're some.
I said keep her safe.
Everyone's been dying.
Why would you bring Haruka to the bomb site?
You're gonna lose both the one you love and your family.
Escape.
Oh my god.
それなら私もここにいる。あなたを置いて逃げられないわ。
Come on, she confessed to you. Fuck's sake.
そんなことできない。
You're shocked. He's been bleeding since 2 years ago.
早く。逃げるんだ。うるさい。私はあなたと一緒にいるの。
Oh my god, what is this dramatic music all of a sudden? Are we gonna have to sing over this?
It's so romantic. Passionately making out in front of a ticking time bomb.
This is not romantic! What is this? Roller coaster!
Maybe we'll have to kiss in front of the 10 kilo bomb.
First of all, I'm gonna carry your ass and be like, baby, this is not the place! Oh, it's getting on! Okay. No, we're kissing, fuck you. Oh my god. What is this?
Can you survive these pumps?
How are the dudes you carry you? And Kiryu's still a virgin, he is.
Apparently that was a mistranslation. It doesn't mean that Kiryu's a virgin, it means like he never had a serious relationship. It's always been like one night stands and flings. He hasn't had a serious stable girlfriend. Because he never got over you.
You're really just gonna leave Haruka? Aww. Oh, I thought they were just gonna make out again!
You're about to die, what do you think?
Kiryu
must be a fucking
must
tank.
Be a fucking tank. He is gonna tank that bomb, watch.
He's gonna shield her body and she'll be fine. I hope Kiryu got out safe. Yeah, it's Kiryu, he's probably fine. Surprise, it was a fake bomb.
It does not explode.
It was just...
Wait, we don't know yet!
Oh, this is a cool song.
This is a pretty good song, actually!
It's probably copyrighted, though. It was, what, a dummy bomb?
I got the perfect emote for that! Yay!
It was... It was supposed to intimidate. It was supposed to intimidate.
They're loved.
I mean, considering the truths I am about after this, and like, oh yeah, she's doing her own thing. It was just a mutual understanding. They didn't love each other or anything. What do you mean? He only loves Kiryu.
They
he only
literally loves made out in front of a bomb.
Yeah, because they respect each other so much. You know, you ever kiss your boys have respect.
There was tongue in it, BB!
You're so cool, bro. Come here. You've been a great friend these past couple of years.
That is so wild!
It's supposed to be romantic and sad, but dang, so funny.
That's Yakuza for you.
Only real love is kiss and friend.
I don't know how to feel about it. And it's like, okay, we're at the climax of the story, right? Right? What the fuck is happening? First it was Ryuji, oh, he's the mastermind. Nope, just kidding. It
was me, Dorada. He's not dead.
He's not dead, he's the mastermind. Nope, it was under my vision. Fuck you, whatever his name with the glasses.
And then I shot Terada 5 times and he refused to die. He gave me a speech, a 10-minute speech before he died.
And the fucking Ryuji just decided to
and he had a gun too.
And he had a gun all this time. Where was he hiding?
Didn't use it against
his ass, probably.
And then there was a bomb, and we did nothing about it.
There was a bomb, we the two of us just fought because there could only be one dragon.
It,
and
back. It wasn't a countdown to explosion, it was a countdown to resurrection.
We resurrection.
Yeah, in the mobile game, the card game, Ryuji survives like an alternate universe. Somehow he survives all this.
What the fuck?
And all the fans, they wished it was real. They wished it was canon. Every time there's a new game, they always wish that. Oh yeah, Ryuji survived. Oops, I need my disc. They always hope that he'll come back as a surprise. He's not dead. Ishin takes place in the past, though. It takes place in like the 1800s. It's 2006.
Don't worry, they discovered time travel through Kaoru because she's so smart.
Well, BB, wasn't that an amazing train wreck?
That was a train wreck.
At least we have this cool song.
Gonna,
yeah, I love this.
If you're gonna ask me which one is the best pair, I think I like Kaoru more.
Yeah, I mean most people do. This guy even wakes up in the hospital because the hospital's just that good. Wasn't there like a hoax, maybe a real thing where that Ryuji was played? Well, oh, I think in Gaiden there was like a robot or something in a Colosseum that had like his playstyle. There's like a fake Ryuji, so everyone's like, oh, is it him? Is it him? And then the game came out, no, it was just like a fake.
It's too hype up.
And that's my train of thought now. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, it's like, a lot of people love Kaoru and thought she'd be like a series staple like Haruka. And then the director's like, wow, surprised. Oh no, it's this song again, copyright. And then the director's like, wow, I'm surprised that everyone knows Kaoru. She's just supposed to be like a one-off character. Okay, Kiryu strikes back. Can I even skip these credits? I never even tried. Oh, I can. But we'll just skip the epilogue scene. Let's find out.
Okay, we did that. It did that. Alright, after story.
Well, Haruki, looks like you're all alone again.
It's not even Kiryu, is it? Terada no
oji-san. Why are you attacking Terada? Okay. Ah, they say it right. The bomb was a fake!
Yep. Terada's the best actor. It was all according to his script. Oh my god.
They're just like hugging, thinking, okay, let's die together. 5 minutes passed. Kiryu, wasn't the bomb supposed to go off?
It'll be funny, wait, pause it for a bit. Yeah. It'll be funny, it's like that, they're like, yeah, this detonator was nothing. Throws it on the ground, presses it, actually blows up. And then the credits just kept rolling again. I wouldn't be surprised if that actually happened as well, because Yakuza.
At least it looks like he hasn't aged in the newer games. He? Do any of them really age? Yeah, it seems like they're aging as Haruka.
Well, after this, Kiwami 3 will not yet. We take a rest.
Wait, wait, there is no Kiwami 3, it's just a remaster tree.
Sorry, my bad.
Yakuza 3. Remastered. Trust me, you tried to kill me. You tried to kill me and then save my life. Getting mixed signals here, what do you want from me?
Kiwami dead soul.
Ah, they might be remaking that. Apparently it posted a job listing for
the zombie game.
Yeah. They posted like a job listing asking for people who can model like cars and stuff. And if someone was coping like, yeah, because Dead Souls has a lot of cars and stuff.
Well, look at
Kiryu. Kiryu comes out of the grave. The final shot is his hand coming out.
Yeah, that'll be funny. Kiryu.
And then we'll see him next time in the zombie game.
It probably will be like brains. Hey there, sweetheart. Next game. I don't know you.
Next game. Yeah, Kiryu, I've thought about it some more and I don't think this relationship's working out. I was in a very vulnerable place.
Just let Kiryu be happy, fuck's sake.
He did say trust him, he'll be back.
Well, that's Yakuza. You want me to? I am confused.
I got 275 out of 303 and I killed 50.
I'm not... No, sorry. I'm not confused. I'm more... What the fuck?
Took me 65 hours, 4,300 guys down, 157 million yen. I don't know why they didn't remaster Dead Souls or something. I thought Dead Souls was like a really big flop. Like I thought... It sold pretty badly and I think people didn't like generally like it. 1 million yen at the completion, what am I going to spend it on?
Nothing, we already bought every fucking thing, save it.
Premium adventure mode.
That's why we love Yakuza series. Oh my god, I feel like Yakuza Zero was a better ending. I don't know!
To be fair, Yakuza Zero is what, the fifth game, sixth game in the series? This was the second one, they're remaking it faithfully, they can't really change the ending or anything.
That's true, they had to follow the script. Oh my god, it's still according to Terada!
Script, Terada had a script. Are we still following his script?
Game that made them
anyway.
Yakuza game in the use for a while. Oh.
Mm.
Is Kiwami of the Dead, PC?
No, it's PS3. I think it's only PS3.
Oh. Okay, I say Kiwami of the Dead. House of the Dead shit. Bruh.
I guess I can try logging into Twitch. Haven't actually done it. Oh, BB, did you enjoy your time? How would you place it on the tier list compared to the other two games?
As a whole. No, just kidding. I love it. I love the twist. It's a twist! On a twist! On a twist!
Well, I'm not gonna need you. Give us a review. My own review, though. I had a lot of fun with this game. I like the combat, I like the crazy physics, and I like the train wreck ending. It wasn't like Zero was the more well-written one. The smarter one. But this one was just too funny.
It was so funny. You were like, oh, I'm not gonna leave you. I love you.
Oops.
I love you too.
Okay.
Kiss. Kiss.
I'm not gonna need
kiss. Oh, they're going at it. Oh, there's
the back home. See Terry to send a mail of his script.
God.
I didn't really like Kiwami 1. I mean, it was okay.
I think Kiwami 1 was okay.
Yeah.
I guess Kiwami... Okay, look, I'll be real. Kiwami 2 might have been pretty fun. The end.
Unintentionally.
So that's why I like it. Unintentionally. That's why I like it.
The only
that?
Way to play is either buying the game and PS3 or somehow play on emulator. If you're reading this, I'm already dead, but that's all in the script. I passed the second season of my script to the next person.
Oh no, we haven't seen the last of Terada yet.
He comes back and knocks a tree under a new name. A new identity.
Yeah, he probably will.
Anyway. I need to end. We'll be back. Oh, we're not actually streaming tomorrow because something came up. But I'll be back on Friday. Actually, no, I'll be back on BB Chan on Thursday, maybe. Unless he's overworking again. This taxi driver is weird, but he's chill. Thanks for the stream. Thanks for watching. I hope you're feeling better, Sarah.
Sarah, you were here this whole time!
Maybe he's sick.
No, not Siri. Siri, shut up! Oh, is he sick?
Yeah, he said last time he was sick.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Take care, everyone.
Take care, everyone. Bye.
See you next time.
You want me?
We're going to raid Ina. Uyga folks. Let's go.
Are we gonna? Yeah, this is her. Oh, wait.
I'm already gone, BB.